Hi, I'm Michael Cathcart, your City Council representative for District 1, Northeast and Downtown Spokane, with your weekly City Council update. This week, City Council passed an ordinance that changes the job title of an employee in the procurement division. We also passed an ordinance that updates a public rule regarding wastewater treatment.
Talk about their neighborhood.
And lastly, the City Council heard from 8 of the 9 Northeast neighborhoods, providing updates and reports as to their business and goings on in those neighborhoods. Thank you for tuning in to this week's City Council Recap. Again, I'm your City Council Representative, Michael Cathcart from District 1.